They can tie with a two, lead with a three. We're down to 40 seconds. And it's Kyrie to tie the game. Crowd standing. Tie game. Trae's missed his last two. Cut off. Needs help. Finds it in Collins. Jason. Tipped in. Hawks lead by two.
Back up. The poor rebounding continues for the Mavericks. Hawks come up with a huge tip.
Shot clock is off. Dallas can tie with a two, lead with a three. Let's see how they play it. This is the time of the game where they call it Luka Magic. Let's see what he's got.
They're using too much time.
Luka gets close, whips it off. Wood, 3 seconds, two, missed it. And we've got a blocking foul on Atlanta with 1.2.
And if you miss this one, do you miss the second one?
You have to, right?
Yes, you do.
He's got the first. Second shot to tie it. He missed it. Tipped out with a tenth of a second. Luka, they lob it to the basket.
Awesome.
A foul is called. I told you, you can't foul.
All right, JaVale, you played so well.
To tie the game and possibly send it to overtime. Ties it at 123.4, timeout Atlanta. Five left. Murray, dotted line, rainbow. Tip no. Up for grabs. And a foul on Atlanta. Josh Green came down with that board.
And that's where you, and that's when you want everybody to get on the glass, because the Hawks have really beat them up on the offensive board. So you got to get that extra guy in there.
.128 all. Luka to Kyrie. He'll take the three straight on, and it rips out.
Oh, Hawks got lucky there.
Here's Trae. Moves with a lob and a dunk for Capella. Hawks by two, 130 to 128. We're down to a minute 20 in overtime. Luka against Trae. Now they switch Bay on him. Here comes a screen. Bay stays with, poked it away. Luka got it back. Over now to Green. He'll shoot and miss.
That's not a good shot. And the Hawks now, if you come down and get a score here, it makes it a little tough.
Collins over to Murray. Plenty of time on the shot clock. Back out front it comes to Trae. Luka staring at him. Under a minute. Hawks by two. Trae with a step back three over Luka. Tipped out of bounds. Dallas ball.
11 points and 6 boards for McGee. So he's been really good.
Kyrie on the bounce to Luka. Bay defending. 10 on the shot clock. Murray trying to cheat on that double team. Wood to Kyrie. He will drive it, and Kyrie will flip it in. 41 points for Kyrie Irving, and we are tied at 130. Shot clock 2 seconds ahead of the game clock. Hawks in a position now to run that clock down, get a good shot, and not give Dallas much time.
And now they got to go here. The under 10. They need to go.
Murray, and a reach by Luka. Into the backcourt. Trae will get it. 6 seconds, five. Coming up. Trae at the line. Spins away. We've got a whistle and a foul is called on Dallas, I think. With 1.8. Dallas has a timeout. First one good. Got it. Timeout, Dallas.
Most logical guy is Kyrie Irving to get this ball to.
In it comes. Luka turns and fires. Missed it! And the Hawks survive!